this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Cisco Package Tracer in Windows 10 and also Windows 11. So first you need to go to your browser and then you need to search for Cisco Package Tracer. Then you need to go to this website over here. And you go to View Courses, because you first need to follow a course before you can download Cisco Package Tracer. So View Courses. And then we're going to Skills for All. And over here you can select your language. So I'm going for English. And then you need to scroll down a bit. And then you need to open up this link. So getting started with Cisco Package Tracer. And here you choose Get Started. So if you already have an account, you can log in over here. You can also log in with your Google account, or you can create a new account from here. So you can sign up. In this demo, I'm going to use my Google account. And after that, you will be redirected to this page over here. And to download Cisco Package Tracer, we're going to scroll down a bit till you see the download section. And then you go to this website over here. And then if you scroll down, you will see this download section, and you can select the software for your system. So I'm going for Windows. It is now downloading the file, as you can see over here. So we need to wait till that one is done. And now you can open it up from here. You can also go to your File Explorer from here. And then you go to Downloads and you can double click this file. And here you select I accept the agreement, next. And you can select the path where you want to install the program, next. Next. You can select the option to have a desktop shortcut if you want to, next, and install. And now we have to wait till the installation is done. Finish. And now you can start using Cisco Package Tracer. So this is how to download Cisco Package Tracer for Windows 10. I hope this video was helpful for you. If that was the case, please leave a like and I'll see you in the next video.